AAA baseball for you now on the show as we present coverage from the International League. A good matchup here in Game 2 between the Scranton-Wilkes-Barre Rail Riders and the Rochester Red Wings. So striding forward now, Ben Ruda. He'll get us started in this one under the lights. Line toward right center. Kerrigan is there, and he has it for the first down. Coming to the plate now, Rossel Herrera.
The right fielder, number 12. Rossel Herrera.
That misses, so the count goes full now to the second batter of the ball game. Not a bad night to bring the parka along. 54 degrees at game time. Inside as he nearly got him, and it's ball four.
The designated hitter,
he's set. Here's the 2-2. Swing and a miss on the fastball that time. Out number two. So here's the cleanup hitter, Brandon Wagner. He takes his first cuts in this one with a man at first and two away. The 1-1 home. Oh, now here's a drive out to the alley. Herrera rounds third and is digging for the plate. And he's safe at the plate as they take the lead. At the plate, Jason Dominguez swinging a hard liner to center field. That's in there, base hit. He'll get it into second. To second now, but he's safe as a run will score on the play as well.
That is good. The catcher, Kellen.
So now to the plate, Kellen Deglin. Smoked on the ground up the middle, and that's through into center field, base hit, and the run will score from second as now it's a 3-0 game.
Kyle Holder
into the box, Kyle Holder, and it's fouled away. Here he comes on a ball and two strikes. Deglin, the runner at first, with two gone. And he strikes him out here, so he's able to stop the bleeding a bit as the side is retired. Digging in, Nick Gordon. He'll lead things off here in the bottom half of the first. Into the windup, ready with the payoff pitch. Right side, hit hard. And a reach to his backhand, but he can't come up with it, and the leadoff man's aboard. Standing in now, Xander Wheel. All even now, 2-2. Working for the punch out and the offering. A double play ball to second. Four. The tag gets one. On to first to complete the double play. Now in the box, Alex Kirilov. First cuts for him here with the bases open and two away. The 2-1. He is a heater in there for a strike. This one misses, and that'll fill the count here. 3-2 with two away. This is line to left. Ruda is going to have room out there as he puts this away to retire the side. In now, Mandy Alvarez. He'll get to take his first cuts here. 1-1 count. Here's the pitch. And it's 1-2.
One ball, two strikes.
Right. hit the other way out toward right field. Kirilloff is there, and he makes the catch for the out. Stepping up to the plate, Caleb Power.
Caleb Power.
The 1-2. One out, nobody on. Started the chase there. They'll appeal it down to third, and no swing. It's ball two. The 2-2.
Looked like he was cheating a heater right there. A little bit too far out in front. Got to find a way to keep his hands back.
Now a swing and a miss. He struck him out, and it's two up, two down to start the second.
Now batting.
Now batting, Ben Ruda. He hit the ball hard but lined out to start the ball game. And here's a fastball taken too low, and he works the count to 3-1. Hit in the air out to center field. Kerrigan is camped under this one as he tucks this one away to retire the side. Last half of the second set to go, and next it'll be the outfielder, Brent Rooker.
Hey, we're still in the early stages of this one. They're only down by a couple of runs, but it's really key for this leadoff guy to try to get on and get a big inning started.
The 1-2 is swung on and missed. He got him. To the plate now is the designated hitter, Trevor Larnach.
The designated hitter, Trevor Larnach.
Line towards center field. Dominguez is back, and he'll get there to make the play for route number two. Into the box now, Jimmy Kerrigan will try to make something happen with two gone in the bottom of the second. The 1-1 is swung on and missed for strike number two.
Hey, if he's going to get swings and misses at balls up and out of the zone, he's going to continue to go there.
And that's high for a ball. It's 2-2.
Well, two straight fastballs inside haven't put him away. So now it'll be interesting to see what he turns to.
Full count, 3-2. This is line to left. That gets down, and the inning continues. So on a full count pitch, he's able to get on base and keep the inning going. At the plate now, Travis Blankenhorn. There's a good breaking ball as it gets the bottom of the zone. Breaking ball. That's in the dirt as he takes a ball.
Good job to lay off that 1-2 breaking ball. Put himself right back in his at bat.
Runner back standing. A runner on first with two away. Skied into straightaway right. Herrera will get there, and he puts it away to retire the side. Stepping in, Rossell Herrera. He scored after reaching on a walk in his first at bat. The 1-1 home. Is strike two swinging.
One ball, two strikes.
Misses, ball two. That's popped up. Blankenhorn is calling for it, looks it into his glove, and there's one gone. Riding into the box, Clint Frazier. He looked to bounce back after striking out his last time up.
Yeah, and kind of shocked he got blown away with a fastball. You could tell he was late on that one. And we'll see if he tries to cheat to something this AB.
Fouled off. A bouncer up the middle. Gordon's got it. And that's the second out. Stepping in and ready for another shot, Brandon Wagner.
Brandon Wagner.
The 1-1 home. He swung on and missed, and that's strike two.
Hey, he's done an amazing job of settling down. Two innings ago, I thought they were going to run him out of here. But now he's close to posting two shutout innings as a response.
There's a swing and a high drive into left center field. And that'll get down out there for extra bases. And he'll make it to second base now with two gone.
The batter, the center fielder, Jason Domingo.
Stepping in now, Jason Dominguez. Outside, 2-1. Down the left field line and deep. And that will end up a foul ball. Hoping to send him packing. Pitch on its way. Sent in the air out to straightaway central. And nothing will come of the two-out double as the inning is over. Bottom of the third now, and next to hit is the catcher, Caleb Hamilton. And this is low, ball two, 2-1. Lifted in the air out to center field. Dominguez is right there, one down. Now at the plate, Randy Caesar. One and one, here it comes. And he gets him to pop it up on the right side of the infield. And there's out number two. So it's back to the top of the order now. And that'll bring in the speedy Nick Gordon. No offer on that one. Two balls and a strike. A little early, and now it's even at 2-2. Two out, nobody on. Hit to short. Scooped up. Throw in time, and the side is retired. Settling in now, Kellen Deglin, as we begin the top of the fourth. 1-1. Line drive to center field. And that's a base hit, so the pressure's on to open up the inning. To the plate now, Kyle Holder. Swing and a miss as he ran the fastball right by him for the first down.
The third baseman.
Standing in, Mandy Alvarez. He flew out in his last at-bat. The 1-2. Hit on the ground down the first baseline. A dive, but it's off his glove.
Now batting, the second baseman, Caleb.
At the plate, Caleb Cowart. Lifted the other way out to left center. Rooker will range to his left as he tracks this one down in left center for the second out of the inning. Coming to the plate now, Ben Ruda. It was a flyout for him in his last trip. Hoping to send him packing, pitch on its way. High in the air, carrying well out to deep center. And this is going to wind up as extra bases as that'll play one for sure and maybe a second. And not in time as the second run scores. Sean Poppin answers the call from the pen here in the fourth as they didn't get the outing they were hoping for from their starter. In now, Rossell Herrera. A little bit outside, 2-1. Rounded down the third baseline. But this will be a foul ball as that evens things at 2-2. Has a look, now the pitch. Got him looking, and that ends the inning. So striding in, Xander Wheel. He's 0-for-1 thus far. The 1-1. Waves and misses for strike number two.
Got him to chase after the curveball below the zone there. That was a really nice pitch, and it can be a really tough one to lay off of as a hitter.
Even count, 2 balls and 2 strikes. Now a fastball inside, and he works it back to a full count now.
Not a time to fool around right now on a 3-2 count with the middle part of the order coming up. Expect a good pitch to swing at.
Ruda is there, and he makes the catch for the out. Stepping into the box, Alex Kirilov comes into this at bat 0-for-1 in the ballgame. 3-1, here it is. Swing and a liner. And that's a base hit, 1-for-2 in his first couple of plate appearances. So now to the plate, Brent Rooker. He's fallen behind now, 3-1.
Team's been struggling on offense. Let your D work for you right here. Pound the zone.
And a fastball misses there, ball four. Striding in, Trevor Larnach hit it hard but lined out in his first at bat.
Yeah, pretty unlucky right there, Matty. Squared up a fastball nicely, and that's all you can do. You just want to be on time for the heater, and he's prepared for this next AB.
Called strike, and he's behind 1-2. And that misses 2-2. And here's a curveball that's laid off that time. It's full 3-2.
That hook stayed up in the zone. You can see he struggled with that curveball early. He's trying to find that release point with his off-speed pitches. Love to see if he can find the feel for that thing moving forward.
Ruda is there, and he has it for the out. Now at the plate, Jimmy Carrigan. Two men on, two away here in the fourth. Two down, runners at first and second. Hit back up the middle. Howard fields it cleanly. Throw in the dirt, but a good scoop at first saves an error as the side is retired. Ball set for the start of the inning, and that'll bring up the outfielder, Clint Frazier. The 1-1. Popped him up. Wheel has room in foul territory, looks it into his glove, and there's one gone. Digging in and looking for more, Brandon Wagner. Two hits and two trips for him thus far. Bases are empty, one man out. Fouled away. Still 1-2. Now here's the pitch. Left side, but well fouled. The 1-2. Now a flare out toward right center. Here comes the right fielder, and a great diving effort there, but it'll just tip off his glove, and it's a base hit.
Now back, the center fielder, Jason.
Standing in now, Jason Dominguez. Changes up on him, but that's in the dirt for a ball.
We could see the runner in motion here on a 3-2 count with one out. There's a pretty.
And that gets through for a one out base hit.
Now back.
Stepping in now, Kellen Deglin. Had to sit back on the changeup, and he did a good job to get the bat on that one. Now swing, and he pops him up. And I believe, yes, the umpire signaling for the infield fly rule. Standing in, Kyle Holder. And we'll see what he can do here with a pair of runners on base and two gone here in the fifth. 1-1.
Two balls, one strike, count.
Just a bit high with the fastball, but didn't get the call.
3-1 here. You have to make a good pitch on the mound. Grooving one here rarely works in your favor unless the hitter tries to do too much with it.
Two men are on with two men out. He struck him out, the third time he's fanned in the game. Of the inning now, and that'll bring in the second baseman, Travis Blankenhorn. The 1-1.
We got two balls, one strike. Three balls, one strike.
And that misses ball four now. It's a leadoff walk to get the home half of the fifth underway.
Now batter.
Digging in for his second at bat, Caleb Hamilton. So far, 0-for-1 with a flyout. Oh, right back to him on the mound. The second for one, on to first, not in time as he just hits the bag ahead of the throw. Digging in now, Randy Caesar. He popped out in his first trip.
Yeah, I don't mind him trying to drive the ball in the air, but he can't collapse the backside, and that's exactly what he did in his last at bat. Look for him to stay a little taller and keep that upper half a little bit more over him.
The count now at 2-2. From the belt, kicks and deals. Push softly over toward the right side. But this is speared by the first baseman. Now at the plate, Nick Gordon, 1-for-2 on his line so far in the game. But right there is the second baseman, and that will retire the side. At the plate, Mandy Alvarez. A hit and two tries for him so far. The 1-2. Misses for the second ball. Fastball swung on and missed for the first out. Here's Caleb Cowart. He's hitless in his two at-bats so far.
Caleb Cowart.
Now the 1-1 pitch. One out, nobody on. Swing and a miss on the changeup, and there are two gone. Into the box, Ben Ruda. It was a two-run triple for him in his last AB. From the windup, the 1-1 pitch. Two balls and a strike. Bases are empty here with two men out. 3-1 now as that misses down and in. Rossell Herrera would be next. Swing, line drive. That's going to be trouble. Legs churning. He's headed for second. And now he'll get into scoring position with two away.
Now batting, the right fielder, Rossell Herrera.
Into the box, Rossell Herrera. Now a ball lying toward the alley in left center, but he'll flag this one down toward the alley. Nearly trouble, but instead the inning is over. Bottom of the sixth inning now, and next it'll be the fleet-footed first baseman, Xander Wheel. The 2-2 is a swing and a miss. That's strike three. Into the box now, Alex Kirilov. He singled his last time up. And the pitch on 2-1.
Very impressive outing so far. His command has been spot on. Even when he misses his spot, it isn't out over the heart of the plate. He's throwing quality pitches.
3-2, full count. Into the windup, ready with the payoff pitch. Pulled high in the air out to right field. Herrera is over near the line now as he makes the catch for the second out of the inning.
Now batter.
Next will be the cleanup hitter, Brent Rooker. It was a walk in his last trip. And it's two balls and two strikes now. Sent in the air out to straightaway center. And he'll get there in plenty of time to put this one away, and that ends the inning. Matt Wisler is on to pitch from the bullpen now to start inning number 7.
Number 38.
Seventh inning ready to roll, and standing in is the DH, Clint Frazier. The 1-2. Hard hit ball to second, fielded cleanly. And the throw to first is in time, so the leadoff man is gone here to start inning number 7.
Now that,
so now it'll be the four-hole hitter, Brandon Wagner. Three hits, including a pair of doubles for him thus far. The 1-1. This is hit the other way out toward left field. He's around first, heading for two. And that will hop over the wall now as he'll be awarded second base here. It's a ground rule double. Line towards center field. And that's in there. Base hit. Long throw to the plate. Oh, but it's offline, so the run will score. At the plate, Kellen Degler. Fastball taken, but that gets the zone for a strike. Fastball didn't miss by much, and it's a full count now, 3-2.
I like what he was trying to do there with the two-seam fastball, but that's a tough pitch to come in when you throw it glove side like that.
And the throw is in time to get him to retire the side. Dan Otero gets the call from the pen to take over on the mound and start the home 7. Leading off the inning, Trevor Larnett, and they'll need him to get something going here.
Starting to run out of time. They haven't been able to score any runs as we're moving late into this one. A perfect time for this leadoff guy to try to get on base and ignite a rally.
Otero was known as a short relief special. Meanwhile, now this is a drive out to straightaway right field, and it's gonna get out of here. A home run. Into the box now, Jimmy Kerrigan. Boy, look at that thing dart. It's full now, 3-2.
That swing had one purpose, and that was to put the ball over the wall. I guess he doesn't have much to lose with his team down this many at this point in the game.
Throw on to first, so a good comeback there as he gets the first out of the inning.
The second baseman.
Stepping into the box, Travis Blankenhorn. 0-for-1 for him here in this one. And he fouls this one off. Now a swing and a ball popped in the air back behind short. Holder backs up and takes care of it. Two away. Digging in, Caleb Hamilton. No hits in two trips to the plate for him in the ballgame. Called strike, and that'll run it full.
We got full count.
Grounded back up the middle, reined in, and safe, says the first base umpire, as the throw was too late. Adam Warren takes over pitching duties, looking to get that final out now here in this seventh inning. To the plate now, Randy Caesar, over at the knees, and that's the second strike. And that one never threatened the zone. It's gone full now to 3-2.
3-2, two out, runner on first. Lots of possible outcomes on this pitch.
Swing and a miss. Blew the fastball right by him, and the inning is over. Lane Hardy's been summoned from the bullpen as he'll do so to start the eighth.
Number 58.
Ready to begin the eighth, and coming forward now is the shortstop, Kyle Holder. Here's the 1-1. Sliced hard down the left field line, and the eighth will start with a bang as this should be extra bases. And he's going to get to second now with nobody out.
Now batter, third baseman, Mandy Alvarez.
Standing in now, Mandy Alvarez. This is in the air to left field. Left fielder is on the move. He makes the play. Runner tags and heads for third. And he'll make it up to third safely here with one away. Digging in the switch hitter, Caleb Cowart. And he hasn't quite had the same fortune at the plate as many of his teammates. No hits for him so far. The 3-2 pitch is swung on and missed. He got him. Trying to pick things up where we left off, Ben Ruda. He's tripled and doubled in four trips in the ballgame. The 1-1. 1-2 now. Comes set. Now the pitch. That's lifted the other way out to left. Hooker is there, and he puts this one away for the third out. So a great job there of working out a potential trouble. Ready to go for the last half of the inning, and stepping up is the shortstop, Nick Gordon. The 1-1 home.
Count is 2-1.
Hey, after those two breaking balls missed, you have to be sitting on a fastball right here.
The 3-1 pitch. Skied into straightaway right. Long run for the right fielder. He makes the catch. A great effort to get there and record the first out of the inning. So stepping in, Xander Wheel. He could really use a knock here. 0 for 3 in the game so far. Had him off stride that time, and it's 1-2.
Made him look silly with that one.
And it's fouled away. The 1-2. Line drive to left. And he will make the play out there, and there are two away now. Digging in to try it again, Alex Kirilov. It was a flyout for him in his last trip. The 1-2 is a wave and a miss. He struck him out. Digging in, Rossel Herrera. He'll start things off in the top of the ninth as they look for a little insurance. To two balls and two strikes now. This is hit sharply to the left side. And a base hit, so the leadoff man is on to begin the inning.
Now batting, the designated hitter.
Stepping in now, Clint Frazier, and he popped him up, drifting back behind first. Dives, and he hangs on for the out. Wow! At the plate, Brandon Wagner. He'll try to follow up the double in his last at-bat with another big hit right here.
Yeah, give me a repeat performance of that last double. With a man on first right now, let him run and get you a ribby.
And he can't catch the corner here, so he's behind 3-1. Skied in the air to straightaway left. Rooker is there to put it away, and the runner will be forced to retreat back to first. Stepping up now, Jason Dominguez. He's got three hits, including a double to this point.
Dominguez.
Lifted in the air to straightaway center. Kerrigan is there, and he'll make the catch to retire the side. Luis Sessa, a right-hander standing 6 foot even, will take over the pitching duties here.
Number 85.
All set for the bottom of the ninth. And next to bat will be the outfielder, Brent Rooker. Fouled off. Here's the 1-2 delivery. Now a swing and a fly ball. And it's a foul ball. The next 1-2 pitch. And he takes strike three called on the fastball. One gone. Next will be the designated hitter, Trevor Larnach. He's coming off a solo homer in his previous trip.
Well, you don't see this very often, Matty B, a two-strike straight changeup. This guy changeup is one of the best in the league. We'll see if he tries that different approach this time, and maybe if he gets to two strikes, try to use the fastball a little bit more than that straight changeup.
Dominguez is there, and quickly two are gone here, and it's not looking good for the home nine.
The
stepping in, Jimmy Kerrigan. He comes to the plate as the last chance for his side. Two out here in the ninth. Tried to bury one down and away, but it's a full count now, 3-2. Travis Blankenhorn would be swing and a miss. He struck him out, and that'll do it here as the ball game is over.
Anytime you can win a game, let alone on the road, you have to feel really good about yourself. It's not easy going into that other team's ballpark and coming out with a win, but they did just that.
One more look at the final line score there to see the great pitching performance that led his guys to the victory. Several good offensive performances in this one, but none better than the one turned in by the guy you see right there. He's our Topps player of the game.
Yeah, Matty, he definitely led the way. You'll see there, he turned in a four-hit performance, and that definitely keyed his guys to victory.
And tonight's comes to a conclusion, 6-1 the final. The Rail Riders get the win to take a 2-0 series lead. Domingo Germán earns the victory on the mound. Fernando Romero couldn't escape the fourth inning as he slapped with the loss. So that's a wrap for us here tonight. For my partners in the booth, Mark DeRosa and Dan Plesac, and our entire crew, I'm Matt Vasgersian. You've been watching MLB The Show. And for more, click over to theshownation.com.
Fans, our final line score. First, for the victorious Rail Riders, 6 runs on 14 hits. No errors, they left 9 runners on base. For the Red Wings, 1 run, 5 hits, no error, they left 5 men on base.